Heart failure is one of the leading causes of death and disability worldwide. And this is because the exponential increase on the number of elderly people in all countries. It is very well known that aging increases the vulnerability of the heart to develop contractile dysfunction and failure, but the causes are not clear. By using myocardium from aged mice and from elderly patients, we have identified for the first time that aged cardiac myocytes develop a deficiency of one of the most universal endogenous detoxification system, which is the glyoxylase. Glyoxylase prevents intracellular glycation, which is an extremely toxic chemical attack that induces terminal changes to proteins. As a consequence of this deficiency, there is an increase in mitochondrial calcium accumulation that eventually leads to mitochondrial damage. And because mitochondria are essential to provide the energy necessary for cardiac contraction, this mechanism may facilitate the transition from a healthy, energy-competent cardiac myocyte to a failing cardiac myocyte. We think that this mechanism have important pathophysiological consequences. First of all, they may represent a common hallmark of aging, as they were obtained in aged mice and in elderly patients, despite a totally different time scale in the rate of aging. But more importantly, they may help to identify new treatments to prevent cardiomyocyte dysfunction during aging that eventually could lead to heart failure, one of the most important medical challenges nowadays.